Audioonline.com/LimeWire.
Spring has barely sprung and already bees are causing problems across Houston. A large hive was formed inside the exterior paneling of one particular West Houston home. After the residents were stung multiple times, they decided to call in the professionals. On Thursday, a pest control worker removed about 50,000 bees and 50 pounds of honey from the hive inside the wall of their home.
Okay, that's tape. Where did this take place at?
In Houston.
Houston? Is there photos of this thing?
Yep.
Oh, yeah. I want to see it.
Bee experts say the current mild weather makes the bees particularly active. They suspect that this will be a busier than normal year for pest control and beekeepers.
Here we go. Let's take a look.
50,000 bees living in the wall of your home.
Where is this thing? Wow!
Well, that person's an idiot. Oh. How do you let it get to that point?
I mean, wouldn't you hear it? You'd
hear it or know it or...
it all the time? Do they think it was static coming in from the next door neighbor's homemade ham radio?
What was the movie in the 80s? Is it Swarm? The bee movie? Was it Swarm?
Oh, I have no idea. The only two movies I remember from the 80s were Breaking 2, Electric Boogaloo, and Police Academy 2. Oh, I need to see. I found a beehive with 50,000 bees, but it was...
It's not the one.
Nah, it's not the one you're thinking of.
I got this off of the NBC News feeds, so it's probably a fairly new story. The video would be... It's in the system in the building.
I keep searching gigantic beehive, and all I am is pulling up women's haircuts in Hamden. All I'm seeing.
Yeah, so that's frightening for the bee lovers out there. And they're getting aggressive because, you know, it's that time of year.
You know what's creepy? Buck and I had to buy dishes for her sister's wedding last summer.
Yeah.
We bought them from some lady that had her own beehives.
Yeah.
And she said, hey, you want to see my beehives? We're like, absolutely not. She's like, okay, come with me. I'm like, okay, I guess you didn't hear our response, but I guess we have to follow you now because we need dishes.
Yeah.
So she takes us up to the back part of her property. Sure enough, she's got all the boxes and she's got the whatevers. Yeah. And she's like, you see the highway? And I'm thinking she's talking about in front of her house. She's look up. And there are highways of bees in the air. And, I mean, they're like, Buck immediately is like, oh, God! It, like, wants to run to the car.
They ain't going
to
bother you.
Yeah, but there's still bees, you know? I just don't even want to be in that situation.
Yeah, but unless you're attacking the hive, they really don't do anything. They're very beneficial. They're they're mostly peaceful creatures. They don't want to sting, because if they sting, they die.
But what about
wasps? Are like they're the MFers.
Now
they're
wasps
nasty.
Can kiss my
bees. Aren't like nasty. Maybe these new killer bees, that are starting to creep up. There are honeybees. They're really not that.
And with the proliferation of cell phone towers that are screwing up all their avionics, they're freaking out. They're losing their nuts. They're about to just stab anything that moves that ain't you or the queen.
Well, yeah, because they go out, they find where the good flowers are and the good, the pollen and the nectar. What do they do? They
pollinate. They pretty much transfer pollen.
And then they go back
like,
to the hive and they do that little dance and they tell everybody where it is and then they all go in the same. It's pretty fascinating.
Yeah, I'm not a bee guy.
Yeah, I know. I don't like to get stung. I don't like to get stung.
You just remain calm and they're not just going to sting you for no reason.
I can't remain calm when it lands on me and it's walking around.
You got to remain calm. You don't move. You don't flinch.
I can't.
I'm trying to stay still.
Stay still. And there's nothing worse than someone going, don't move. Don't move. There's a bee on you.
Wait.
Don't move.
And then you smack it and you shove the stinger into your body. And then I can feel.
I work with a bunch of pussies.
I can't. Bees?
No. Bees?
No, I don't think being afraid of bees qualifies as a pussy. That's self preservation.
If I get stung, it blows up. It gets like a grapefruit.
I go blind
arm.
For like 5 minutes.
Yeah.
It swells up.
I immediately defecate all over myself. The minute I get stung, it's just all cleaned down my leg
it's
everywhere.
It's cleaned out.
Yeah, I just clean up aisle me. I'm just standing in it.
Listen to man.
You too.
Oh, God. Don't move.
God.
Don't move.
It's on your eyeball.
If you're not standing still, and if they say don't move, and you, what are you doing? Are you going
moving? The best way to get someone to panic is to say don't move.
So instead of not moving, you're panicking
because
there's a bee.
Panicking.
Oh, you pussies.
Honey, your vagina is covered in yellow jackets.
Mm-hmm.
Don't move. I'm going to flick them off one by one. You're in a room full of bees or snakes. What's your choice?
Snakes.
Bees.
Oh, man.
Snakes, I can't do.
Snakes, I'm not really They
take my head and put it in the door jamb of that room and just shut the door repeatedly on my skull. Just shut the door over and over and over again until I am a greasy mess on the floor.
You'd like to catch fire on the kill floor?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just, yeah, that's it. Walking Dead, flick a cigarette in there and just let it be done.
All right. Okay.
All right. Well, if you love
Now that we've established it, you're both just.
Listen. I think I might be allergic. I think that's why I'm scared. Because I've gotten stung a handful of times. I've gotten stung a handful of times, and it literally blows up to like a grapefruit.
That's my EpiPen. I just want to
believe
that all Jewish people are allergic to bees.
It might be.
Oh, my goodness. You see what happened to Mr. Goldfarb? His arms swelled up.
Why couldn't the bee sting him in his wound?
Why couldn't he have done that? Down there
for that's something I could use.
A little beneficial swelling. Honey, look, it's not going to last long. Let's take advantage of it.